So guys, this is Klokriecher with another LEGO Star Wars review, and today I'm doing a review of the Snowtrooper Battle Pack set, which came out in 2010. It has 4 minifigures, 74 pieces, for $12, and it came out in the US, and €15, and it came out in Germany. It has no stickers, recommended ages 6 to 12, and yeah, now what are the parts? It's part of the LEGO Star Wars 8084, and this is the flip side of the box. The battle scene with the Rebel Trooper Battle Pack. Snow Trooper Battle Pack. The cover again. This is the instruction. And the instruction has 24 pages. Here we get a picture here of the 8087 and the 8088. Don't have those two sets, but I'm trying to get them. Here's a bigger picture of the two battle packs. And the instruction for the speeder bike has 8 steps of filling, and the one for the basement 13 steps of filling. There are no mistakes in the instruction, no missing pieces in the set. Now to the extra pieces, we get this black battle droid arm. We get this dark gray tactic connector here. And we get this transparent red stud. And now to the minifigs, we get 2 snowtroopers. The other one is sitting on this speeder bike. Comes with a long rifle. It's the same snowtrooper which I've seen the Echo Base set, which I've reviewed a while back. Comes with a helmet here, which is attached to the backpack. Black hat under the helmet, and this is the torso. And next one is a unique minifigure, the Imperial Officer. And this is a binocular here. Nice uniform, which is double printed. Loose vein face and flimsy helmet here. I also have this problem with the AT-ST driver from the 2007 AT-ST set. So I think the main problem here with this piece here. Now to the 8080 driver, and this is the helmet here, very nice markings, double printed uniform, black head under this helmet. And now let's check out the set. Okay, so here's the set. Before I start with the set, I will show you the comparison of the helmet with the 8080 driver from this Snowtrooper Battle Pack set and the Imperial Weaving Pilot helmet from the 2011 Imperial Weaving. You can see the helmet here of the Weaving Pilot is open. The visor is open, you can see through the helmet. And this helmet here is closed here, so you can't see through this helmet. And now I will show you the speeder bike. Pretty nice looking speeder bike, very interesting build here. Nice joysticks there, and the skis here, the engine or the blaster, the backpack here, and very sturdy speeder bike. Here's the basement. We get the radar. Whoops, this was the minifigure. Here's the handles here for the glasses. The computer here, the turret here which spins. And also it's up and down with this due to the gear here, and this is a big missile. Just a very big missile. And now let's do the ratings of the Snowtrooper Battle Pack. Okay, now to my ratings. For the young kids, I'm going 9. For the older kids, I'm going 7. And for the adults, I'm going 7 as well. And I think it's a great starter set for the young kids. And it's also a good set if you've grown up with the Star Wars original trilogy movies. and has some nice minifigures, some very unique minifigures here, and it's a very cool army builder. Can't go wrong with this set. So that's my review of the Snowtrooper Battle Pack. You can still find this on Lego Shop at Home and in Toys R Us. Can also find this on eBay, Brick and Amazon for sure. And yeah, that's it for my review. So if you like my videos, please like, comment, and subscribe. I need more subscribers. And don't forget to check out my website for more detailed pictures of the set and for more other stuff on my website. And yeah, that's it. So please like, comment, and subscribe. I need more subscribers. And goodbye. Thanks for watching my videos.